create the world of the dream. We bring the subject into that dream, and they fill it with their subconscious.
How could I ever acquire enough detail to make them think that it's reality?
Well, dreams, they feel real while we're in them, right? It's only when we wake up that we realize something is actually strange. Let me ask you a question. You never really remember the beginning of a dream, do you? You always wind up right in the middle of what's going on.
I guess, yeah.
So how did we end up here?
Well, we just came from the,
Think about it, Ariadne. How did you get here? Where are you right now?
We're dreaming?
You're actually in the middle of the workshop right now, sleeping. This is your first lesson in shared dreaming. Stay calm.
Admiral Coulson. We're working together today at train 1206.
Is there a problem?
I just don't like working at a damn daycare center.
I don't like working at a retirement home, so.
All right.
This ain't training. In training, they just give you an F. Out here, you get killed. Married?
Sort of. It's a long story.
How about you? You married?
Got two beautiful daughters.
Ooh, have fun.
What do we do when we get to a railroad crossing?
We have an unmanned train rolling into a highly populated area with no air brakes?
Yeah.
106, 106, what's up?
There's an unmanned train on the northbound track.
It's under power?
It's coming straight at us.
What are we worried about in terms of cargo?
8 freight cars of hazardous chemicals. We're not just talking about a train. We're talking about a missile the size of the Chrysler Building.
I need to know where that train is.
We're not exactly sure.
You're not sure? We'll find out.
Watch out!
It gets worse.
I've got 150 students coming in on some field trip on track 16.
Train that size going that fast. Vaporize anything in front of it.
We have been told to anticipate an event radius 20 to 45 miles.
The only way to stop that kind of power, grab it by the tail, gun in the opposite direction.
Are you in or are you out?
You want to kill yourself, you do it alone.
All right,
right,
you do what you want.
Wait!
I'm not risking this company
just because some engineer wants to play hero.
Not for you. Not doing it for you.
This is Will Coulson, your conductor. We're gonna run this bitch down.
Dad.
Tell your sister I love you both.
The train is increasing in speed.
We're gonna be coming in too hot.
We just lost our brakes. Hey!
Close your eyes if you want.
You got a real knack for inspiring confidence, you know that?